Hi all. I am James Paul Moody, born in North Yorkshire, England, August 21, 1887, killed in the Atlantic Ocean, April 15, 1912. At the age of 24, I became the sixth officer of the Titanic and was one of two junior officers of the entire crew, killed along with First Officer William McMaster Murdoch. I labored to evacuate several port and starboard lifeboats, handed over command of lifeboat number 16 to another, and assisted for the last time in the launch of Collapsible A. My body was never found.